how to record Excel in OBS and how to add background music to your recording using audio ducking filter. Here I have created already one scene Excel and display capture in source. Click first scene and add one scene and name the scene. In source click display capture, click here and select display capture and name and click OK. Right click on display capture, click on properties. Here it lists you capture method option. Select desktop duplication from the list. It lists three options to you depending on your graphic configuration. One is automatic as a default, second is desktop duplication, and third is window. So here I selected desktop publication. Click OK. Now you can open your MS Excel sheet and click on your worksheet and select and apply all the formatting and all the Excel features here. So like here I am using this bold and applying formulas here. We can insert rows, columns. So we can apply all the features of Excel here. To add filter, right click on media source, click on filters. Here I already added compressor. Apply these settings. These settings are very important to audio ducking to set your background music while recording. So here I have selected ratio 8.001, threshold minus 35, attack 3 milliseconds, release 350, output gain this, and ducking sound I have chosen here mic aux. So you can select any one, but I am recording through mic. Click here and click OK. For testing purpose in media source, see this should be not more. So depending on your sound and recording, set this setting here and your mic settings and record your Excel. Thanks for watching the video.